Here's a neat little tool you're going to need if you're going to do oil services on all the late model BMWs, including the 6-cylinders and some of the V8s. It's an 86mm 16-point socket that fits over the plastic oil filter cover. If you notice, this cover is a relatively large cover, yet it's made out of plastic. You don't want to use pliers on it or anything. This fits right over the top. Then you can take your half-inch drive ratchet, snap it into the top. You can also use a crescent wrench or another wrench if you want to in this area right here. And all you got to do is just, at that point, just loosen it.